Welcome to the Plantronics Voyager Pro UC Setup Guide. Today we will cover installing, wearing, pairing, and using your new headset. This intelligent headset system features high-quality audio and up to 33-foot wireless range, remote call management for your PC and mobile phone communications.
Your Voyager Pro UC comes with the Bluetooth headset, mini USB adapter, carrying case, micro USB AC charger, micro USB charging cable, ear tips, foam ear tip covers, and a quick start guide with software link to download instructions. Connect the AC charger to the headset and to the outlet. The headset LED will be solid red to indicate that the headset battery is charging. When fully charged, the LED will turn off. The headset can also be charged via the supplied USB cable. Plantronics software allows your headset to work more seamlessly with your softphone, providing controls including call, answer, end, mute, and some additional features. You should check with your IT staff before installing software on your computer. Please see your quick start guide with software link to download instructions or visit www.plantronics.com/software. On this page, select Download Latest Software. Once you agree to the terms and conditions, you can begin downloading the software. Follow the on-screen prompts to complete the installation. Your USB Bluetooth adapter is pre-paired to your headset. While your headset is powered on, insert the USB adapter directly to the PC. The LED will become solid blue to indicate the adapter is powered on and connected to the headset. Once connected, your computer will recognize the new device and notify you when it's ready to use. To activate Bluetooth pairing mode with your headset powered off, press and hold the power button until LED flashes red and blue. Activate the Bluetooth feature on your phone, then use the phone settings to add, search, discover new Bluetooth devices. Select Voyager Pro UC from the list of devices and enter 40s when prompted for a passcode. Guide the ear loop behind your ear and position the headset so the ear tip rests comfortably in your ear. Point the microphone boom toward the corner of your mouth for the best audio pickup. The headset comes configured for the right ear, but can be worn on either ear. You can replace the installed medium ear tip with the small or large ear tips provided. To power your headset on or off, press the power button for 2 seconds. The light will briefly flash blue when powered on and red when powered off. To answer or end a call, tap the call button once. To adjust volume, use the volume up or down buttons on the top of the headset. Pressing these buttons simultaneously will mute your headset. To check remaining talk time, press the power button. Voyager Pro UC has built-in smart sensor technology to simplify call management and simultaneously update your softphone presence status so colleagues see your availability. Auto Call Answer automatically answers an incoming call from your mobile phone or PC by simply putting on the headset. If you are already wearing your headset, press the call button to answer. With Auto Call Transfer, when there is an incoming call on your mobile phone and you are not wearing the headset, the call is routed directly to your mobile phone. In the main Lync window, click on the drop-down in the right corner. Select Audio Device. Make sure the headset is the device selected for audio calls. In this menu, you can also test and adjust volumes. Check the box next to Secondary Ringer and choose your PC speakers from the drop-down menu if you want them to ring for incoming calls. Click OK when finished. To call an existing contact, click on the drop-down next to their name to select the number you would like to call. You can also enter a phone number manually using the search box located at the top of the screen. When a call is placed, a call window will open and the audio will be routed to your headset. Answering incoming calls is easy. A call notification will appear on your PC screen. Use the controls on your headset or click the notification to answer the call. Audio device adjustments can also be made from the PC control panel. Go to the Start icon. Select Control Panel, and then select Sound. Make sure that your headset is set as the default communications device, both in the playback and recording tabs. To make volume or other audio adjustments, click on Properties and select the Levels tab. In this menu, you can test and adjust listening and side tone volumes. Side tone allows you to hear a small amount of your own voice through the headset. The correct side tone level can help you regulate the volume of your voice when wearing a headset. When finished making sound and level adjustments, click OK.
Your installation is now complete and your headset system is ready to use. You can now bring your wireless office anywhere and still sound professional on all your calls. We hope you enjoy your new Voyager Pro UC headset.